You know when you're in a relationship, but you're not in a relationship? You're in a relationship and one or both of you is like, is what? There's a toothbrush at your house and you're like, how'd that get there? Or there's a toothbrush at their house and you're like, I know how that got there. This type of relationship where you're like, no, I nurse all my friends back to health. Totally normal thing. I shampoo all my friends' hair in the shower. Very friend thing. So this is a song about labels. We don't have to be dating to be dating. We don't have to be a thing to be a thing. We're together, but we're not together. We're a couple, but we're not a couple. We feel love, but just don't say it, 'cause it might mean something. You don't need labels to be something. To be something you just are. Just because you don't call it dating doesn't mean that we're not dating. Thinking that is just bizarre. Like if in the scenario that we are not dating, I could randomly go on dates. But that is not the place we're in. You'd be pissed, I'd get in trouble. Trouble for what? We're not dating. And therein lies the point I'm stating. You don't need labels to be something. To be something you just are. Like if Blackbeard the pirate told a vessel he invaded was a ballerina star, they'd know he's clearly a pirate. But they might not say something, because ballerina stars don't invade English merchant ships, and the crew doesn't want their life to end in case they said something. You don't need labels to be something you just are. Like a ninja, still a ninja, even if he's not dressed like a ninja. And you can be an alcoholic if you're not sitting at a bar. Like a house cat is still a house cat, even if he leaves his home. Because he can't hunt for his dinner or defend himself from dogs. And he doesn't know karate like my brother's friend Jerome. Jerome says he's not an actor, but he auditions for plays. Jerome says he's not a gamer, but he plays Halo 4 online. Jerome says he doesn't skateboard, but I totally saw him skateboard. Write you a new song or an entire album so I can keep you here with me.
You don't need labels to something. Driver's license and be coolest in a car. And you're not always a musician if you're holding a guitar. You don't need labels to be.
Columnist of the paper Machete. You guys know him. You guys love him. He's all the way from Laguna Beach. Oh my God, you guys, let's make some noise behind the bar. It's Chad!
Chad! Yeah, Chad!